बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। माय नेम इज़ मोहम्मद आसिम। आई एम पीएचडी स्कॉलर इन द इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ एनिमल एंड डेयरी साइंसेज इन द यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर फैसलाबाद। आई एम प्रेजेंटिंग द रोल ऑफ मेमेलियन टारगेट ऑफ रैपामाइसिन इन एजिंग। फर्स्ट वी डिफाइन द एजिंग। Aging is a time-dependent physiological functional decline that affects most living organisms, supported by alterations of several molecular pathways, and represents the most profound risk factor for many non-communicable diseases. For a long time, it was a debate either aging is a disease. To answer, Blagos Corne defined aging as a disease on the basis of potentially available specific treatments. Similarly, Delman described the aging process as a normal disease. So the sum of all age-related diseases are a key pre-disease is known as aging. Aging is a primary risk factor for major human pathologies, including cancer, diabetes, cardiovascular disorders, and neurodegenerative diseases. What are the common denominators of the aging? Several cellular processes which represents common denominators of the aging in different organisms are genomic instability, telomere attraction, epigenetic alterations, loss of proteostasis, deregulated nutrient sensing, mitochondrial dysfunction, cellular senses, stem cell exhaustion, altered intracellular communications. The mammalian target of rapamycin plays a pivotal role in the aging. Mammalian target of rapamycin, MTOR, is actually a serine threonine kinase belonging to phosphoinositide kinase related family. It's a functional enzyme found within two distinct complexes, which is MTOR complex 1 and MTOR complex 2, both characterized by different protein partners and specific substrates. MTOR complex 1 activated by several growth factors through phosphoinositide 3 kinase related kinases family and AKT kinase signaling. MTOR complex 1 is also activated by nutrients like amino acids and phosphates and repressed by AMP activated protein kinase AMPK, a key sensor of cellular energy status. It's involved in cell growth, proliferation, survival, motility, autophagy, and protein synthesis. Low level of insulin and insulin growth factor 1, two growth factors actively, the two growth factors which are low levels of insulin and insulin growth factor 1 are the two growth factors which activated mTOR and induced by the caloric restriction and associated with and health span improved and longevity increase. MTOR complex 2 is less sensitive as compared to the MTOR complex 1 to the rapamycin and inhibited by the chronic treatment. It plays a crucial role in metabolic control and septal control through the actin cytoskeleton regulation. Long-term inhibition of MTOR is associated with a significant extension of lifespan. This slide represents the MTOR pathway and functional relationship. You can see how MTOR acts. And in this slide, MTOR and its effect on autophagy is represented. Here, how MTOR complex 1 affects on aging. You can see that MTOR complex 1 affects on stem cell. MTOR complex 1 effect on stem cell turnover, cellular senses, inflammation, protein translations, and autophagy, and all these five factors are are the responsible for the aging in the mammals. mTOR activation and inhibition. mTOR activation induces the premature aging of hematopoietic stem cells, HSC. mTOR inhibition rescues hematopoietic stem cells defects and extends life and hence extend the lifespan. Rapamycin increased lifespan of mice. Research was done on the mice having the age 22 months. And the result shows the animals which were given the rapamycin show more lifespan and less death ratio as compared to the other mice which were not given the rapamycin. And a significant difference was calculated among control group and the rapamycin treated group. Rapamycin, which is mTOR inhibitor, plays as a magic bullet role. It is used for the treatment of rejection in organ transplant, used in conjugation with coronary stents to prevent intimal hyperplasia after angioplasty. It is used in the treatment of hematological malignancies, used in the treatment of solid malignant tumors, also used in the treatment of tuberous sclerosis complex, which is a congenital disorder, and it is a potential treatment of autism. Increased lifespan of mammals, anti-aging effect on adult stem cells. Conclusion: mTOR signaling is activated in aged HSC and causes decline in function. Inhibition of mTOR by rapamycin rescues HSC function in aged mammals. Inhibition of mTOR by rapamycin increases lifespan of mammals. Inhibition of mTOR stimulates immune function in aged mammals. Thank you.